streaming early. I'm also streaming on a Friday, which I don't usually do. I kind of wanted to today. Partially because I didn't feel like working anymore. Doing any more work. Correction. So, yeah. I've done, like, the bare minimum of what I wanted to get done today. And I could do more, but I don't feel like it. So here we are. Let me grab my monthly stuff. Cause it... Yeah. Let's go to... here? Where is Gephardt? I think it's one of these areas. So I'm due for a 5-star. I think I'm on like 74 pity or 73 on the standard. So, yeah. Here. Oh, I haven't 3-started? I should do that. I keep clicking the wrong button. Anyways, yes. We will do the special program. I do want to do my pulls first. In case... I want to... Yes, I think I'll probably get a light cone because the last one I got was Bailu, I'm pretty sure. Let's see. Bailu. So it will probably be a light cone. There it is. I already have Bronius and Wells, so honestly, any other. I guess I would accept it. I would also like. Okay. Well. I do have Bailu and I have Filter, so. I guess I ain't complaining. It's alright. It's a decent reward. Okay, well, there's that. Genshin, the standard, I am not. I'm on like zero pity. I'm not zero, but I'm like. Okay, well, I guess that will dictate what I'm doing today. I did level this up. A random ally. Interesting. Let me double check. Bailu build. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, this is her best in slot. Which makes sense because it is her signature. But yes, do have everything locked. Oh, and I need to do the calcs again. Actually, maybe not. I have a lot. Actually, maybe not. Maybe I do not need to. Forgotten how many I need. Two more. I have plenty. Probably from events and stuff. Nice. Okay, well, here you go, Bailu. You have an upgrade. Outgoing healing. That's helpful. Oh yeah, especially your relics are not good. So that helps a lot. Yeah. Is this HP? Let's substat HP percent. Let's also filter by messenger. Actually, speed. Nope, no. I guess you'd want defense for like tankiness. Honestly, could be a good one. I would like mostly HP rolls. Did I really? Oh. I was like, did I really use all my. Okay, can you please roll HP percent? Thank you. Okay, not the greatest. I can try this one. Little roll. Kinda wanna toss that. Defense. Attack. Also a dump. This one I will roll for fun and dump this. Actually, can I dump this? And yeah, all that goes, so it makes more room as well. Let's see, anything else I can work with? HP, this could have potential. Is there any piece I could dump into here? I could do that. Actually, crit rate I'll dump. really need break effects though. I'll keep it, because it's pretty good. It's a very good, Ruan Mei piece, honestly. Effect res, break effects. I could try this one. Okay. I will switch this one. So you have. Yes. What was the minimum? Oh, relics 30% or higher. Okay, that is good. So I don't need to do that. Let's see. I think that's it. So now my reserves have gone even higher. Did this. Oh, we can also play. Where did it go? Right. We can do it right here. This is the Genshin 4.5.
Welcome to the 4.5.
That's loud. The 4.5 special program. Subtitles are not on. That's fine.
I have special program. My name is Zach Aguilar, and
yeah.
I voice the male traveler. Today I'm hosting with
an old friend, right?
But yeah, I'll do dailies. With this, let me adjust the volume. Why are you so loud?
Meowdy, everyone.
It's so loud.
My name is Julia Gu. I'm the voice of Kirara.
And I'm Brittany Lotta, the voice actor for Chiori. I'm really excited to be in this special program with you guys for the first time.
Hi, everyone. My name is Valeria Rodriguez, and I'm the voice of Sucrose.
Okay.
Also, very excited to be here.
Let's give everyone a chibi applause!
So cute. But seriously, this is an incredible... crew, you guys. Now I'm even more curious to know about the contents of version 4.5.
Why don't we find out by taking a look at the version 4.5 trailer?
Yes!
Yeah! Let's go!
Wow, I can't believe I'm holding the key to shaking up Mondstadt's entire wine industry in my own two hands! I can just see it now. The more alcohol those drunkards consume, the more sober they'll become!
I wonder if it could also be used to turn water into wine?
Alternatively, a strength-enhancing potion could make it so that Pinewood could take down an Abyss Mage all on her own. How are we supposed to make a potion like that? The theme from walking on all that rough terrain.
Hello, travelers. Welcome. To the 4.5 special program. My name is Zach Aguilar, and I voice the male traveler. Today I'm hosting.
Okay, hopefully it stops lagging because it's genuinely annoying.
Let's go!
Water into wine?
Okay. Please don't lag too much. So it's so loud. Still.
Alternatively, a strength-enhancing potion could make it so that Pinewood could take down an Abyss Mage all on her own. How are we supposed to make a potion like that? The theme from walking on all that rough terrain. It's like it was never there. With this in my arsenal, I bet I could deliver 200 orders in a single day. Excuse me. Coming through. Coming through. Jerry, your ship...
Okay, this lag is genuinely annoying. Why are you lagging? so much. And the quality is low too, so it's not like it's, I don't know, it's weird.
That's here. Need a bit of letting out around the middle. No, just ran into a bit of trouble. It's up to me to decide who I want to be. I'm to cut my own path. No one can tell me what to do. Let's go, Tomato! Delicate as silk! Next customer! The Spina's on the case!
Is Chiori here? I'd like to return my outfit. What kind of rags are you trying to sell us, huh?
You didn't get bought out by my competitors, did you?
Let's get on with it then.
Blurs?
I'm sure that everyone's keen to hear more about the new version.
Let's get on with it then. Unsurprisingly, our first bit of information relates to our newest character, Chiori.
Woo! Huh? It's just a piece of fabric? Why was it in the box?
Whoa! It's actually really beautiful.
A professional designer like Chiori is very strict about materials. She probably uses unique fabrics pretty frequently.
That makes a lot of sense.
I thought that Chiori left a really strong impression at the Fontanalia Film Festival.
Yeah, definitely. You get a really good read on her based on how she dresses and the way that she talks.
Ooh, I agree. She seems firm and decisive. Like the kind of person who always says exactly what she means. I also get the impression that she's not afraid of going after what she wants.
Yeah, it must have taken a lot of effort for an Inazuman to become so successful in the Fontaine fashion industry.
Yes.
I bet her success was based on a lot of skill and talent.
Mm-hmm. You know? What? You all seem pretty familiar with Chiori already, but you might not be aware about her combat abilities, so let's take a moment to appreciate her fighting style. Let's...
Fighting.
It's up to me to decide who I want to be, and to cut my own path. No one can tell me what to do.
Let's go, Tomato! I am the cutting edge of fashion!
Oh my god!
Okay, so... This is genuinely so annoying. Change so that it is at 7:20 p.m.
Let's go, Tomato!
Okay, that may help slightly. I'll try that. If it doesn't work, then I give up. Honestly. I say that.
I am the cutting edge of fashion!
Thank you.
my god, she's so cool. Like, have you seen her doll? It's so cute. You could say that she's a cut above the rest, if you will.
Yeah, and I love her animations. They're so sleek.
Yes. Yeah, super stylish. Major style points.
Mm-hmm. I love her swords. They're super, super cool. I want to add them to my own collection.
Did you see that during her burst, she actually crosses them over to look like scissors?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. I didn't notice that.
Yeah. Observers often consider Giori to be an unconventional designer. She has a unique way of designing her clothes.
Okay. If it's going to keep lagging, I'm just not going to bother. And this special program's only 25 minutes. It's not like it's...
기다림도 변하지.
Why are you lagging so much? I feel like it's lagging just try one more time. If it even starts. Oh, why must you grief me? Just fix why I played it again. Okay. I'll have to watch it on my own. Which is kind of the whole point of why I was streaming, because I was like, oh, I'll do my daily, so I'm watching it, but I'll stream it. know why I never did it, but okay. Anyways. Now for fuel. Okay, I will try one more time. Disintegration. Okay. Well, that loads. Like, why? Literally, why? I do not understand. I had no issue with, like, watching a YouTube video earlier. So it must be it's struggling. Probably because I'm streaming. Just annoying. That's fine. Well, I will amend that in my title. Which is annoying. I'll just watch it on my phone while I'm doing my dailies, but just can't be on screen. I don't know.
くなり因縁ば因果根目次だ世でる最高へ蛇血カム万物びっちり
Strong enough to be fine. That's funny. Unintentionally had my Jing Liu hyper carry instead of the DOT team that I usually run. Anyways.
<笑>영과할만해승전하야에군의맹치정말못칠걸수면하는무한의신하세대로타있어바람에떨어지는그날이있는법작별할시간이야 인간은 은하를 지배하려는 욕망을 감춘 적이 없어. 나도 포함이고. 제대로 삼켜. 에든의 맹수, 널 위해 준비했어. 소원을 빌어봐. 바람에 떨어지는 그날이 있는 법. 수면 아래는 무한한 신이야.
도망 못 찰 걸?
진정.
인간은 은하를 지배하려는 욕망을 감춘 적이 없어. 나도 포함이고.
작별할 시간이야.
도망 못 찰걸?
불길의 상징. 제대로 서 있어. 소원을 빌어봐. 바람에 떨어지는 그날이 있는 법.
도망 못 찰걸?
진정. 작별할 시간이야. 애군의 맹세.
도망 못 찰걸?
수면 아래는 무한의 신이야. 제대로 서 있어.
작별할 시간이야.
도망 못 찰걸?
바람에 떨어지는 그날이 있는 법. 진정.
제대로 탄 도망 못 찰걸? 인간은 은하를 지배하려는 욕망을 감춘 적이 없어. 나도 포함이고.
Hello. I haven't switched to Genshin. Hello. Don't know how to. Yeah. Sorry. Yeah. That's kind of it of what I wanted to do. I did my fates. I don't want to use my guaranteed. Because after you get 300 pulls, you get a guaranteed character on the standard, but. I think the only characters I don't have are Gepard and Clara. I do want Gepard slightly more, but I also have Fushuan, and then Clara's, like, if I want a physical DPS, but eh. So I will wait until I lose another 50-50 eventually. It will happen. And so when that happens, I can hopefully get a Clara or a Gepard to make things easier. I did close the launcher by accident. Nice. Okay. But yes. Oh, okay, please don't open Genshin twice. I think that's what I've done. Hopefully nothing crashes. Hopefully. Okay, let's consolidate. I won't be streaming for too long. I need to ice. I made a chocolate cake last night. So I need to ice that. I made the icing this morning. It's like a fudge icing, so it needs to set I think it's done setting now. So yeah, I just need to do that. Which will be fun. I've never done it before. Like icing a cake. I don't think so. Maybe I have. I don't remember. Or maybe I have once, but it's been a long time. And it's the first time doing it all on my own. Versus in the past, I had some help with it. Because I was younger, obviously. Or I was a giant. So, yes. Can I get all five? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. And I also do want to read more of my book before I have to go for today's activities. Let me do my five pulls right now. Can I get a Charlotte? Get a Mika. I didn't switch out my cake. There you go. Didn't see I got a Mika constellation. I also need to change my skin. These two. So I could probably.
정수.
Redeem. I keep clicking. I've listened to this conversation like thousands of times. Just so I can get the chicken. Okay. It's early C6. That's good. Do my domains first.
Ah, 미안합니다. 비가 많이 내.
Get it, the particular. More than no punjan in the other boy.
Hmm. 주술 윤력 진실의 눈동자 주술
손에 손잡고
식량 윤력
정수
식량 윤력
전부 다 보인
일문이 내가 돌아왔다. 소란 금지
식량 윤력 식량
우리 집에 놀러와.
뇌감이 애처롭구나.
정수
우후
주술 윤력
손에 손잡고
거품이 되어라. 고개를 숙여라. 하.
주술
전부 다 보인다고. 이것이 바로 지혜의 전당이야.
진실의 눈동자 진력 윤력
손에 손잡고 네
주술 식량 윤력
우후
식량 주술
모든 높은 자를 내려볼지어다. 정수
식량 주술 식량
지식을 너와 공유할게. 전부 다 보이
고요한 내정 주술 윤력
소란 금지
Clicked this domain, but I went with it because I need a break from farming that domain. The, what do you call it? The Navia domain.
I've got it. I've got it.
주술 윤력 진실의 눈동자 주술 생명 주술
소란 금지
응?
It feels weird to be for it to be almost recording when I normally start streaming. Or it's like a little bit earlier and I'm already done. For the most part, at least. For the most part. Okay, let us do our last. Do I want a quest? I guess I can, since I'm streaming anyways. I'm back at this domain, and I still got nothing good. Granted, it's mostly min-maxing, because I think Nouvellet's stuff. I guess I could improve. It's just feather. But yeah. But I feel like Rise is at a good spot. I don't really need to change anything. The only thing would just be get a better circlet for the both of them. Do my teapots, let me do that. Okay, use my transient. I could do 4-9 for fun. Even though I did. That was yesterday. Yes. I think. Yeah, it was. Vaporize. What is the end amount? It's the same. It's the same enemies, lovely. I feel like I need to crack my back, but it's not happening. Okay. Do I want to make this? I'll make this as painless as possible, I think. That's what I will do. I will go with no healers. Because living life on the edge or something. This team. I could do this for Mega. Yeah. Sure.
바람을 타고 구름을
지식을 너와 공유할게. 전부 다 보인다.
능력, 연령, 주술. 아프다고 울지 마. 마무리. 작업 끝.
아프잖아.
연령, 능력. 뇌강이 애처롭구나.
정수. 모든 높은 자를 내려볼지어다.
하. What song is this? Very interesting.
구름이 숨고 기력이 오네.
주술 칭령.
피어나라.
도망치석.
소란 금지. 거품이 되어라.
징벌의 빛.
헤이퍼! 바위 원석이긴 하지만 정면 기습이다. 몇 발 남았게.
모조 태양
호염 간파
정수.
출발할 때가 됐어.
바람을 타고
지식을 너와 공유할게.
윤력 고요한 내정. 신력 윤력 주술. 아프다고 울지마. 어떤 수가 나오려나.
물러서
신력 주술.
하, 손을 손잡고 우리 집에 놀러 와.
낙엽이 지는 게 안타깝도다.
뇌강이 애처롭구나. 윤력.
우후.
나히라 is not dead.
피어나라.
징벌의 피.
명왕 누대가 여기서 태연돼.
모든 높은 자를 내려볼지어다. 고개를 숙여라. 하. 반드시 갚아야 해. 도무지 생각 비춰.
오케이. Do a quest just for my dailies and that will be it. I was thinking that with the announcements of the banners for 4.5, that other than maybe picking up a Nouvellet, I've been like debating on get either his weapon or constellation. I partially want to do a weapon just so that I can use up my enchantment ores. Because that'll empty it out pretty fast. Pretty easily and fast, so. That is something, but it could be also wasting a lot of fates on that. And given I already did my wasting by getting Yaya C2, I don't know if I want to necessarily. I may wait on that. I don't know. Have not decided. I think I'll continue with this main quest, is what I'm thinking. That is my thought. Because I don't have much. The music. Go here. Probably like right. Okay. Now we quest.
주술, 침략, 주술. 재밌는 물건이라도 있어. 윤력, 침략.
손을 손잡고. 지식을 너와 공유할게.
주술. 윤력.
좋은 물건이 나왔어. 그러니까 적어도 그것을 여는 순간엔 설렘이 가득하겠죠. 뜻밖의 결과군요.
나타나라. 주술 윤령.
전부 다 보인다고? 네? 헐?
우후.
Okay, I'm gonna stop there. I'm getting really tired. So I might take a nap. I still need to ice my cake, so I need to do that, and then I'll take a nap. I need dinner. But yeah, I will. That did not count. Cool. That's fine. I will simply. I think there's like a couple chests here. I think it was. So yeah, I'll do those later for exploration. Yes.
Woohoo!
I will end it here. Thanks for watching. There's no. I think it's here. I'm gonna find it so I can remember to do it. Actually, no. I will go do friendship. Anyways, thanks for watching. I will be streaming tomorrow, I think. Probably earlier time, because it's Saturday. Earlier is like today, like 3:30-ish, 4. We'll see, sometimes I end up just sticking with the 4:30, 5 o'clock schedule, so.